So going back to our many core challenges, we have seen that there are solutions to the increase in the on-chip coherence traffic as the number of cores grows. We have seen solutions to the increasing off-chip traffic as the number of cores grows. And we have also seen a way to have a directory that will support our on-chip network. And that solution was, as we have recently seen, a distributed partial directory, which doesn't keep information for every possible block in memory. It only keeps information for a limited number of blocks and has a replacement policy and invalidates on-chip caches as a result of such replacements. The next many-core challenge we will consider is that the power budget available for the chip, for example, 100 watts that we can reasonably cool from a chip of the area that we can manufacture, is split among all the cores. So as the number of cores goes up, the power we can spend in each core goes down. And that means that the frequency and the voltage that we can use in each core goes down. And that means that if we have a single-threaded program, it gets slower and slower the more cores we have. Because that single-threaded program, if we only had one core, would get the power budget of the entire chip. With, let's say, 64 cores, it gets only a 64th part of the power budget. So what do we do about this?